Yo, what is up, YouTube? We back with another banger, another car meet. You already know what it is, man. Gotta get the content for y'all. Quincy, Illinois, Tri-State Lug Nuts. Let's go, man. Let's go. I'm gonna take y'all to it. You know, first and foremost, you gotta get my baby right here first. The most important car out here. You know what I'm saying? My baby. Nice. We got so many cars out here. So many cars. So many. Nice little SS. Convertible GT. That's fire. Mustang convertible. Oh, that shit's a... Ooh. Hell no. I'm going to take y'all. They got the Vets down there. The Corvettes. They got the Challengers down there. I couldn't find no parking for it when I came, but yeah, man, we here, man. Let's look at this bad boy real quick. Nice, nice. Old school, all these classics, man. Y'all already know what it is. Nice. Look inside this mug. Old school classics. Look at these, bro. Jeez. Dang. Come on now. How you doing? Pretty good, pretty good. Jeez, look at that stick. CNE's on the road, it's over with. Got another SS. We got the train. Let's go see the Vets, man. We got the Vets out. Damn. We got the Vets out. Corvette, Corvette. Look at the yellow seat. Come on now. Come on now. Come on, man. Look at these Vets, man. Look at that shit. 200 on the dash. 200 on the dash. It's just zooming. I should have parked my car. Look at that shit. Fire. Sheesh. Look at this blue Vet right here. This is beautiful. Beautiful. Damn. Go ahead. Damn, bro, that's beautiful. Yeah, bro. This is it. This is it. It's just something about that blue, bro. That blue make it stand out. All right, let's come over here to the challenges, man. We got... Look like a little bumblebee. Not really, but... He look like Ronnie 2K. Yes, sir. Hold on, we got to come over here real quick. I can't let y'all miss this. Classic throwbacks. You look under the hood, you be like, what? What is that? Is that the velvet seats? RT392 Scatty. Come on now, he know what it is. Powered by SRT. Come on, man. Come on, man. Y'all already know what we doing. Come on, man. How you got the black seats? We here. We here. Scat gang. Scat gang. Nice. Let's go over there to the lime green real quick. The Hulk. I see. I know y'all seen this before. Hey, one more time. Mopar or no car, you heard? Shaker, you ready? That's hard. His interior is hard, bro. It's beautiful. All that trunk room. Come on now. If you got a scat, man, you gotta have a shaker, bro. You gotta have a shaker. See, I could have put my car right here, but I sold, bro. There was no parking over here at first. I would have put it right next to the scat. Let's move on, man. Yes, sir. I think that light blue vet over there is going to take it, bro. That shit hard, bro. Yes, sir, Corvette. You got the toy on the side. Nice. Nice. Yes, sir. No problem. Got a lot of old schools over there. Look under this hood. Yeah, these cars is way out of my league. Nice little Camaro. Tell me he'll look like Ronnie 2K, bro. It is. Say what's up to the channel, man. It's my boy right here. He gonna hook me up with some straight pipes and all of that. Damn. Look what just pulled up, man. What is that? Holy shit. This shit popping. Oh, yeah. That shit hard. If he park, I'm gonna go right back to his shit. That's it for this way right here. It ain't need nothing much. It was a dude with a TA at this parking spot, but he left. Oh man, look at that. Holy shit. Nice. Dang, look at this. Come on, man. I'm actually a fan of these. These hard. GT. Look at that, boy. Come on, man. Stop playing with them. Come on, bro. Stop playing. Look at that. And his inside clean. That's fire. That's fire. If I didn't have a scat, I'd have this car, bro. But GT500. That shit look mean. Right here, it look mean, bro. The front design of that shit is hard. Ain't nothing but vibes out here, man. Nice cars. We got food. Except a little hot dog. Finna give me a hot dog. What that dude with that Challenger go though, bro? That shit was fire. Oh, that blue vet for the lead. Damn, that shit fire. Let me get you. I'm gonna zoom in real quick for that shit. That blue vet. Blue vet. That's probably the sexiest vet I've ever seen, bro. No cap. Oh, yes, he parked. Let me go over there. I'm gonna get out his last video. That shit is so hard, bro. Hold on. I'm gonna get out his content. I still got more videos on the way, man. Look at that. Two-point ejection. Come on, man. Y'all know what y'all doing with that. Damn. This is beautiful. Damn, bro. Brother Muscle, too evil. I like it. I like it. What kind is this?
Huh?
What kind is this?
That's a Dodge Challenger.
Just a regular?
Yeah, it's RT.
RT? Yep. There it is, yep. That's beautiful, man.
Thank you. He's from LaGrange.
He from LaGrange? Nice. That ain't too far off from here. RT game. I respect RTs, y'all. I love RTs for real. 345 heavy. That is beautiful, bro. What? I like that right here. Brother of Muscle.
Yeah. When it gets dark, he's got lights he can turn on to shine on the ground underneath.
Oh, the underglows. Yeah. That's what I was trying to get that too. That's fire. Look at that. Let the ask you. Yeah. Mopar or no car, man. That's
hey, you need a sign like that on yours.
I know. I'm gonna try to trick mine out. I'm gonna try to tune mine out as much as I can. Put some stickers on there. This is yo. Look at the front. The front is nice. Man. What exhaust you got on there?
None.
It's stock.
Straight pipe.
It's straight pipe. Okay. Yeah. I'm trying to get that on my yeah. Challenger. Yeah.
I put the exhaust cutouts on.
That's fine.
I can open it up header.
Yeah, you did your thing with this. It's nice.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. Red Bulls. Look at that. Come on, man.
Oh, they're dusty, man.
Nah, you good. You good. It still look nice. It still look nice. Yes, sir. Damn, he making me jealous. Man. I got to do some shit to my scat. My bad, man. I got stuffy nose, man. My allergies kicking my ass. But yeah, man. Nice little car meet, man. Them vets, bro. Them vets are so fucking hard, bro. But yeah, bro. If I had to choose the best car I had, it'd be that blue vet I showed y'all that was over there. That blue vet takes it all, bro. I'm sorry. That shit too hard, bro. Let me go back to my baby over there, man. She feeling all alone. If y'all new to the channel, man, please subscribe, bro. I got car content for days, man. I do my own car content and shit, man. Like, subscribe, comment, turn on post notifications. It ain't really that much to this car beat, but it's something. You know what I'm saying? It's something. Oh, look at this right here before we go. Old school cars, exotic cars, man. Whatever you want, whatever you trying to seek for, we got it. Look at that shit blink. Those are cars that blink, don't it? It's just that blink. That shit is so goofy to me, bro. Look at that Camaro. Yes, sir. Look at that little shit. Yeah, man. Oh, yeah, they checking mine out. Check that out. Yeah, man. That's going to be it for this video, man. If you do, please, like I said, hit the sub button. It's my baby right here, if you guys ain't know. She is beautiful. Scat gang here right now. Just park my shit over there. But yeah, man. Hit that sub button. Show me some love. Oh, damn, look at that Great day. Damn, I know it's a car show, but damn. Damn. Sheesh. Yeah, boy. huge. I don't want no parts.
Gotta clean it up everywhere.
But all right, man. All right, bro. Be smooth, bro. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, comment, man. Peace.